Hello there, everybody. How's it going? I am Void, and I am here to play some Heroes of the Storm for you today. Because you know what? Why the heck not? Chances are, you've heard of this game, or you've played it. That was a terrible way to word that. Let me try again. Let me just start over. Let me just start this entire thing over. Chances are, if you haven't played this game, you've heard of it. And, well, I mean, it's kind of hard to explain it. Explain Heroes of the Storm in like a summary, because at the end of the day it's a MOBA and MOBAs have a lot going into them. I'm sure there's a good summary on the website or something, but basically it's an objective based MOBA with no real champion meta, if you will, and it's not very good to play solo queue because then your team comps can be awful because it just groups you with random heroes. That's how it works. You pick a hero, you click ready, and then it puts you with other people who have picked their heroes just randomly. But regardless, that one stopped me from at least trying to represent, you know, some gameplay for you, because I feel like this is a great game, even with the faults it has. Plus I have a stim pack, plus I have Sylvanas, so we're going to go and do some stuff here. It's going to be grand. We're just going to immediately click ready and try and get to him into a match as soon as possible. Victory for the Forsaken, yes, of course. Whatever you say, Sylvanas, I agree with you entirely. So let's try and look at her abilities here before... you know, we get into the game. I don't know if I should just reword for it, but we're gonna do it anyway. Shoot the close saber, 25 damage, preferring heroes. Stores 5 charges. Gain 1 charge for nearby enemy and mercenary deaths, and 3 charges for nearby enemy heroes. Shadow Dagger deals 10 damage and just 4 damage over 2 seconds to the target unit. And the effect spreads. I was gonna make a joke after that. I couldn't think of anything, though. Haunting Wave sends forth a wave of banshees dealing 30 damage to all targets. Reactor teleport to the banshee's location. Very easily can relate that to a Lissandra E from League. And Black Arrows are passive. Attacks and abilities stun minions, mercenaries, and towers. And then she has the 2 ultimates to choose from. In heroes, you have 2 ultimates you can choose from. One's possession. Force a minion to fire for you. Gains 20 attack damage and health. Could increase to 20 seconds used on catapults. And then Wailing Arrow. Shoot an arrow that explodes for 200 damage and silences enemies for 2.5 seconds. Can be reactivated to dead the arrow early. So from playing her once, and from just reading over her abilities, there's one thing I've definitely realized. Sylvanas is very, very good at split pushing. Split pushing isn't as much of a factor in this game as it is in League. But there are certain champions who definitely excel at it. Sylvanas, her entire kit is very good at getting mercenaries, who are the equivalent to jungle camps, and when you kill mercenaries, they'll fight for you. Because the fact that all of your abilities, and the fact that because there's even an ability to, you know, even further increase pushing by just simply making a minion help push for you. You know, it says a lot. It's quite interesting. But looks like we are getting grouped here, and we have an interesting group of people. We have a Lili with a very angry looking face. Doesn't really fit her very well. And let's see, what map are we getting? The Sky Temple. I'm not very fond of this map, actually, but... You know, what am I to say? It says all the objectives right here. Basically, you know, temples will periodically activate, and they stand the grants within their capture, and then the temples will pretty much shoot the enemy forts and objectives and such. As long as you stay there keeping hold of them. Which, if you don't ever... If you just ignore these temples, then, well, you're gonna lose, because the temples do a lot... pretty hefty amount of damage to structures. You can't just ignore objectives in this game. Generally, there are some cases where you can, and honestly, it can sometimes pay off to ignore objectives in certain scenarios, but more often than not, it's not a good idea. But I think we have a fantastic loading time, and we're in the game here, and we have a lot of fancy mounts going in. As you can see, my mount is clearly the best, and well, I don't really know what it is or what it's doing in my life, but I don't like it. Either way, I'm gonna use it anyway because you know what. I'd rather use this than a boring horse, basically. So I guess I'll just go mid. I'm not exactly sure if there's a meta official, if I should go bot or mid. I don't know these things. I don't claim to be knowledgeable about this game. I'm listening. You know what? At least you're listening. So let's see. Range or reduce the cooldown shout out by 2 seconds. I think the range of my Q sounds a bit better, so we're going to go ahead and do that. Let's immediately go over here to try to get this vision, because if you stay on this thing, then it does give vision. So let's go and just try to do that, and let's just do some damages here, and let's see here, do a lot of damage to the enemy Vala. They also have a Sylvanas, no surprise there. And alright, that'll be into that. There's a flippin' spider attacking me that looks like a ladybug. Okay. This is a lot of fighting going on here for something that's not so really mandatory. First blood going down to the... I thought they got the kill because it said Sylvanas, but no, that's just the person who died. Gotcha. So as you can see, whenever I attack a minion, it's disabled, and the fact that my W spreads and my Q has, you know, such rapid fire, it just makes Sylvanas very good at getting any, you know, neutral camp, which is very good. So I was going to say, yeah, there are two people bottom, one of which is a new Baroque and the other is, you know, a Rainer, so... And quote-unquote AD carry and a quote-unquote bruiser slash tank down there. Let's see. And yeah, we'll just go and push this. Go and put a dagger here to try to, you know, get these guys a little bit weaker. Let's see, Demi Bell. Oh god, frame rate problems. This game does seem to have... It doesn't seem to be all that stable all the time. There are plenty of times where... Not even because I'm recording or anything. It just won't be stable a lot of the times. And it's kind of weird. So let's see, let's go ahead and immediately use our banshees to get out here, because so far we have our team that is not assisting us. Come on. Come on, team, let's go in. There's two of them and three of us. We can do this. Let's go and throw the dagger at his face. There we go. And that might... No, he's passive. We'll save him. Oh, God. Okay, I'm pretty low. I'm not too fond about that. I should be very wary. Maybe... Oh, Vala's very low. I just want to stay here to provide the DPS to take down these guys who can keep hold of the temple. The top temple seems like it's in a fairly neutral position, which is good. But as long as we have one and they have none. Oh god, they got one. That's not very good. There's actually three of them up there. So that's not very good. I'm going to go back. And maybe try to, you know, stop the bot lane from pushing so much. So let's see, increase the Black Arrow's duration, free Withering Arrow at max charge. Whenever you gain a Withering Charge, and kill him, is automatically fired. I think I'm going to go with the increased duration of my Perilous, and just kind of try to further my split pushing potential. So, oh god, maybe I should be going top. I'm here. Maybe I should be doing that. Or maybe I should be going mid while they're so distracted. Actually, it looks like we have that under control, so I'm actually going to try to get this lane pushing. Make it so we have a little bit of pressure in the mid lane. So do we have it under control? Looks like we do. Alright. Okay, use our dagger here and just start firing our Q. And look at that. All the minions are disabled. They don't have any way to retaliate. That's right. Get stunned. Get paralysis, if you will. Okay, so here we go. We have a giant minion wave now. Can probably take care of the moon well. Which, you know, if you know what the moon well is, like every 90 seconds you can use it to get mana and health back. Plain and simple. And since their turret is low, I'm going to go and take care of that as well. So bada boom, there we go. Use our Q to try and get some more stuff pushing. There's the enemy Vala. That's not even her name, is it? What's it? It's V... No, it is Vala. Okay. I haven't played Diablo, so I don't know these things. And I'm definitely going to want to use my banshees to go away. There we go. And let's mount up on our majestic creature. Oh, hello there. Hello there, mercenary camps. I'm just going to stun them. And make it so they're not going to, you know, be able to do a whole lot. Agat. Okay, I shouldn't die here. Yeah, I'll be fine. Ugh, stay away from me. Okay, what can I get next? I think I'm gonna go with W heals. That sounds pretty good. And stop it. Stop doing that. You can't just, you know, attack my turret and expect no repercussions. Oh, that's a lot of them. I think it's four of them bottom here. Pretty insane. Let's use our W on the right there. Hopefully it'll heal us. Yeah, that's healing a lot. Just because of how much it spreads. Okay, don't want to be stunned like that. Try to avoid that. She's throwing banshees at our faces, which I'm not too, you know, not too fond about that. Okay, sorry about that. Something happened. Just live with it. Don't yell at me, okay? It's fine. It's fine. Oh god, I'm almost dead. Okay. I would like to heal up. I'm going to trade my dagger to heal up a decent amount. Let's go ahead and just throw banshees at her at this rate, because I think I can manage and use our Q rapidly, and that'll be her death. There we go. Can we get a second kill? Doesn't look like it, no. Okay. So again, oh wait, the temple is in fact up. Let's go and capture that. Alright. And I can, does my stun, okay, my passive doesn't work on this guy. It would be a little bit OP if it worked on these guys as well. Let's see, Nizibo's currently split pushing. I don't think we need four of us up here, but maybe. There is a new Baroque here, though. Maybe we can do a little bit of stuff. Then there we go. That's going to be a lot of his health gone. Let's just go and try to push this lane. Wait, hello Arthas, how you doing today? Let's see here, let's go and throw the Banshees to get closer to him and do a little bit more damage. Oh god, this is not look, this isn't too good. Stay away from me, you insane people. Banshees, okay. That's turn from the Moonwell now. Let's see here. Okay, no one's mid. I'm gonna go and go mid and try to provide some pressure there, since everyone appears to be bot right now. There's just a giant party going on. Let's go and go do that. Or maybe top is even more vacant. But gaining this fort would be very good. So I'm gonna go and try to do that. So let's go and spam our Q to take care of these guys rather rapidly. There we go. So, okay, they're all gone now. There's the enemy Terran. There we go. That's a lot of his health gone. And what do you? What? Okay, I don't know why she went in on me like that. Okay. She didn't teleport to your Banshee, so I would be fine. Alright, so I'm currently zero deaths. Kills don't really matter as much in this game, because, you know, pretty much if you're involved in the kill, it'll count as a kill. So, it could be just an assist, but it'll put it towards my takedown count. As long as I'm involved in something, it'll be that. So, I normally go... I've only able to go my way lane so far, but I'm actually going to try Possession and see how this whole... ordeal works. I mean, not a very long cooldown's only 4 seconds, which is pretty insane. Sounds insane at the very least. I mean, you know, could be wrong. Hit one down. No, there appears to be bugs. That ow. I'm too fond of those bugs. Okay, these are black dagger and try to get this pushing some more. So I'm actually not the most siege damage. Nazebo is. Actually, both Nazebos are. Something with Nazebo just is very good with that sort of thing. So hello there, buddy. Speaking of the Nazebo, we appear to have found one. And we're just going to just throw our black arrows at him. Is that what it's called? No, Withering Fire. It's not black arrow at all. Silly me. Okay. Maybe we can get the Moonwell. We can almost get it. Okay, throw our W in the minions, which should spread and give us a good amount of health back. And bit, lots of damage. Just go and use our possession on this guy. Yeah, there we go. And then use our possession on this guy. Yes, that's right. All your minions belong to me. Okay, here we go. I'm providing a lot of pressure here. Oh, hello there, buddy. How you doing today? Wait, can I get a kill? Maybe? Oh! We could literally die, like, the exact same time. The double Sylvanas's. She doubled it. She, like, doubled back into a weapon stance, though. That's not very good. And it looks like they do have hold of a sun temple. We all have hold of one. This is actually something we shouldn't do if there's really not a whole lot of objection of, you know, what's the word? Yeah, objection. That's actually pretty accurate. On one single temple, we could probably send like two or one person up here and try to provide some resistance against them getting one. But it's not that bad. It's not gonna kill our fort, I don't think. It shouldn't. We'll find out soon. Okay, let's see, what can we get next? Within Fire grants movement speed, Black Arrow. Black Arrow slows hero sounds very good. That's pretty much all my abilities and, yeah, all my stuff is basically going to slow now, which is pretty great. Let's go and use our Banshees to get close to them. There we go, and do a lot more damage and snap them inside the head, which I'm actually not doing at all, and there's no snapping involved, but sound like a good idea at the time. Okay, so they're going to get the big mercenary kit. Oh, God. Oh. Why was she there? Okay, I'm going back. I don't want to take any chances. Flipping Sylvanas over here, trying to prove that she's the superior Sylvanas, but sadly that is just not the case. There can only be one. There can only be one. Plus, I'm on her magical rainbow pony called, like, Billy or something. So you really can't say no. So then you get the big guy, which I'm not sure what his name is, but once we get that, he's going to fight for us. On every map, there is usually a big camp of some sort. A big creature, if you will. That will be a very big opposing force if we capture it, which we will be doing. And I'm gonna go ahead and just get these camps nice and easy. Just try to keep them all stunned at the same time, which is a bit difficult to micromanage, but I seem to be accomplishing. Let's go and get this caster guy. And then do this. Use our dagger to get some healing done. And bip. Use our withering fire a couple times. There we go. And boop. Okay, this should be nice and easy. There we go. He's going to evaporate into sand. That's, you know, that's kind of depressing, but hey. And that'll be some, you know, pigeon soldiers to me, I think. What are they like pigeons? No, they're not birds at all. They just have masks. I'm sorry. I shouldn't have said that. Can I take over the mercenary camps? No, that would be a bit OP. So that is nothing. So let's just go ahead and possess them before, you know, possess as many of them as we can, which they appear to be at full health and they just stay with us. Yep, and then more attack damage and stuff as well, so pretty useful ability in my opinion. I could just make giant waves with this. So there we go. Yeah, we have to go and remove this wall because I don't like it very much. The art texture I'm just not very fond of. So we're going to remove that and boop. Let's see, Rezeevo, get out of here. I'm going to go and throw a dagger at your face. And I'm going to take over another minion and try to stop him from getting any temples. Let's see. Yeah, big fight going on right here. Let's go and just immediately remove this new Barak from the equation. I said and remove him from the equation. There we go. He does, his passive or his ult does heal him. Okay, stay away from you, Beetle. I don't know how much damage you do. Okay. Before we go back, let's go and use our W there and then our possess there. Try to get this pushing a bit more. There we go, okay. Do we have this temple under control? No, not really, but I'm far too low to risk doing it. So I'm gonna get Windrunner, because being able to use a, you know, a teleportation ability twice in a row, pretty useful. I could be the Blurnk all over again. Only I look slightly different from the Blurnk. But you know, the hairstyle, the eyes, you know. Fairly similar facial features, I think. I could be wrong. I'm probably wrong. Okay. Greetings, friends. I should be able to provide a good amount of assistance here, but I believe the temple is already done. But either way, should be able to get some kills. Go and use the Banshees to do that, and there we go. Nice and easy. Wait, there's a giant creature attacking me. Can I stun it? No, my stun does not work. Okay, please, make it stop. I can't use this while firing. Would just go away. Thank you. Okay, we'll just go and get this person again, which should be rather easy considering there's four people attacking these guys. Look, they're just being juggled, those poor things. Wait. Maybe a bit low, but that's fine. We will still remove their... shouldn't walk towards Vala. Once again, very low, so let's go and, you know, not hedge our bets and go back. So, we will be fine. There we go, back to the lovely Nexus. Look at this lovely art. What the heck? I never noticed that before. It's like a beetle. That's neat. Nice, like, glass art. I like it. I like it. I rated an 8 out of 8. No, that's too generous. More like a 5 out of 8, maybe. 6 out of 8? I think 6 out of 8 sounds good. I don't know. Where are we? Where are we where, looking down, there's just clouds? I mean, it's called Sky Temple, so I mean, I guess that's kind of a silly question, but still, I mean, what's keeping this afloat? Magic? Seems kind of shifty, if you ask me. But who knows. So, as you heard from Sylvanas herself, serve the Dark Lord. We will very much do that. Wait! Hello there! All the skill required to do that. Okay. Maybe we could do something to you. Let's just keep slowing him and use our, you know, E to get out of his little circle there. Hello there, Raynor. He actually has the Master Skin, but that means nothing to us. Okay, let's see. Let's go and throw the dagger on her face. There we go. Do lots of damage. Try to stay from a distance, obviously, and... oh, got new Barak. Wait. Save our friend. Okay, I'm gonna have to use my Banshees to live here. Let's go and do a dagger there and get a kill maybe. Oh, it was close. Okay, maybe use possession there. Okay, I won't die. They're all so low. Can I use my... Let's try to use my W. That should give me some decent healing. There we go, and I think it did land on Vala. Ooh, and Lily's gonna heal me. How wonderful. Let's go and start using our possess on some of these fellas and keep this pushing even more. Mada boom and bibbidi boop and skibbidi doo da day. I apologize if this isn't the most informative thing ever, but you know what? That's just the way I roll. I'm trying to just live my life. So that is three of them trying to get this temple. Four of them actually. Can we necessarily stop them from getting it? I don't know. Let's see what we can do. Those two just killed each other. That's interesting. Lily's has her ultimate up, so that's a lot of healing going out. Let's see here. Oh, wait. No, use our Banshees to get out. Stop Vala ult, please. It didn't stop. It doesn't stop. Okay, that's my second death. Cast a second one for free within 2 seconds. Okay. Well, maybe I could have lived there if I waited a bit longer for my Banshees or something. Sadly, that's not the case. So let's see. With two people dead, we bear off getting camps, but okay. Did we have two people dead when we were trying to get that? Maybe. I don't know. I don't know these things. Okay, let's see. How are, like... I mean, in terms of the forts and such, we appear to be fairly equal. They have a fort that's pretty damaged. Oh, wait, they actually... Okay, so their top lane's the weakest at the moment. So maybe we should take advantage of that. But as of now, our team does have the right idea of getting the camps. And that guy actually spent $20 on the Rainbow Unicorn mount, which is pretty fantastic. Unless he's a YouTuber or something, Mr. What's his name? Mo2112. You know, doesn't ring any bells, but it might be. You never know. We might be surrounded by famous people. Okay, accidentally. Sometimes I'll do it. Well, I'm so used to mounting up or something of that nature once I resurrect. I just unmount because you start out mounted. So that's probably a bit of an issue. And actually, it allows Merc possession. That's so good. That's so good. I was just asking earlier if we could capture enemy Merc camps. So can I just like... Oh, they're like getting this thing like very easily. Probably don't want to go in on this. We'll probably die. So let's just try to avoid that if at all possible. Use slow with the black ag, my health. Use the dagger. Okay, there's the giant enemy camp. So I'm going to assume I can't take control of the giant. Yeah, okay, that makes sense. So just like the smaller camps. They're going to go and get that smaller temple. So one of us should definitely go up. Nova should probably be getting the top turret, but or the top camp. Top temple! That's what it's called. But instead she's just gonna die. So that's a shame. So can I just like capture this guy? Yeah, I can. That's very useful. Oh, but it increases the cooldown. I gotcha. Still very good though, just being able to simply take camps like that. Okay, there's the Sun Temple. So they're going for the top one. Black one's still neutral, so I'm gonna assume they don't have anyone there. Let's go and try to take it. I'm pretty sure they have like a lot of people. Oh, okay, there's two of them. There's three of them, okay. So I guess one of us should be going top, actually. Let's try to do as much damage as we can. Let's go use our Banshees to get out of here. And up. I don't know what killed me. Maybe one of his locusts followed me. I don't know. It's not very good that that temple is just really shooting at us, though. But we should win this fight and get some kills in the process. So let's see. There we go. Yes, go. Go, my team. Risk destroy them. Yeah, okay. Let's see. I think they got more shots overall out of their fort because they got some out of this one too. I call it fort. It's a temple. It's a temple. Gosh darn it. Okay. Possession isn't nearly really as fun as our other ultimate because our other ultimate's an actual like ability that does damage and stuff. But I mean, it's also just pretty fun. Just you know, just having you know minions fight for you. Just you know, fight for me. That's how I work. That bird. No, come back. Come back. What's it doing? Wait, what's this wise guy doing? He thinks he can just be in this battlefield and have no one care. Also, what are these citizens as a whole? They're just kind of lifeless. They're lifeless husks. That's disappointing. Okay, I mean, they're kind of moving, but... No, this guy's just looking at plants, like, the entire time. Not sure how I feel about that, but... That's just me. That's just me. Okay, let's go and get this pushing in. There are some merc camps we can achieve, so I'm going to go do that. Because again, I can stun them, which is makes them rather easy to get. So I'll just black arrow, and I'm just going to Kaji, and then, yeah, okay, this seems like the ideal way to do things. Just keep auto-attacking one, and then black arrow the other when it is available. I'm going to use our dagger when everyone's up to you, and actually just spam our black arrow here. Why do I keep it? It's withering fire. What? Black arrow is my passive. There's a distinct difference there. Okay, so there's the merc camp. My entire team is for some reason here now, which, you know, I'm guessing because some sort of fight has been breaking out. A new Brock is going to go ahead and burrow away, which, you know, unlikely we're going to be able to catch him now. And I'm going to go and take control of one of these fellas. There we go. There we go, and just murder the other one. So it's going to be three giants now, and oh god. Oh god, what the heck? What is going on? There's just a flash of colors everywhere. Wait, there's a lot of them grouped up. Use our dagger. There we go, there's one kill. And keep spamming the abilities. Triple kill. Probably should watch out for this, you know, big guy here. Try to remove him, maybe. Or we could get the temples. So let's see. It's going to be two people hanging down bottom. Two people mid. And I'm going to go and head over to the top one. And just hope that no one else is going to go for this top one. And just hope they prioritize the other ones. So we're going to do that. So because it's kind of unpredictable as to which ones they're going to focus. So there's a new Barak right here. Which is concerning. Also some of these guys. So let's see. Are you here, a newbie? A newbie Iraqi? Sylvanas, I got you. Ooh, thank you, Nova. Because I'm not exactly sure if I can hand... Oh, God, he used his ultimate. Okay, let's immediately get... Let's try to get away from him when he's using that. And then go and kill him. There we go. I'm pretty low on health, but that should be fine. So we have control of all the temples right now, which is just destroying their base, and will probably be us winning. Right? Yep, let's just watch it happen. Watch the lasers do their inevitable destruction. And there we go. GG, friends! There we go. Okay. Well, there you go. Sylvanas. 80 carry-ish. It's like split-push 80 carry of some sort. Listen, it's hard to relate things to League all the time. Okay, I guess I'll just stay and see what rewards we get. Level up, again, increased oh god. Just got all of our talents at the same time. And then level 5, we'll get more gold. Very good. Very good. So, that'll be Sylvanas. Pretty fun hero. Just being able to possess stuff like that. Seems like it's just, she's just such a good split pusher. That's like, it seems like that's just what she was made to be. As well as just, you know, being able to slow people and get out of situations. Pretty good. Pretty good. I approve of Sylvanas, the ranged specialist. So, hopefully you guys enjoyed. That's Heroes of the Storm for you. And, you know, if you enjoyed, make sure you leave a like, comment, etc. I'm sorry if, you know, I wasn't the most informative person in the world, but hopefully you learned something. Maybe I persuade you to give it a try. And, you know, if you do want to try it, you know, it's good. It's good. I'll play with you. I'll give you pie, even. If you like pie, I hope you like pie. Have a good day, everybody.